My name's Ellie Weston and I'm a senior model maker. This is Trumper, he's a new character in the film, and he's a fully armatured puppet. So that's a ball and socket armature that articulates in the same points as a human body, and therefore you get a lot more of a natural movement within the body. He's actually wearing foam latex skin, which is there just to make the puppet a lot lighter weight because he is quite a sort of chunky character. So here's the sheep. They're quite a simple armature. They're made up of quite a rigid foam core dressed with a sort of fleece fur fabric and just a simple wire twist armature rather than a ball and socket armature. Quite often when they come back from set, the first thing that we do is just check if there's any broken limbs and replace those. What I particularly enjoy about my job as a model maker is when you work on quite a sort of static, inanimate puppet and then you deliver it to the animator and they just breathe life and character right into that puppet.
Hi, I'm Valerie. So you think you know movies? Well, did you know that in Toy Story, the carpet in Sid's house is the same as the one in The Shining? Next up, Olaf's dance with the seagulls in Frozen is a tribute to Mary Poppins, where Berta dances with the penguins. And sticking with Frozen, in early drafts of the movie, Elsa was a blue-skinned villain who wore a coat of weasels. No way. So glad they didn't go ahead with that idea. Subscribe to keep up to date on all the latest releases and movie news.